الحمد لله رب العالمين وصلى الله وسلم على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم أما بعد أحبتي في الله The Prophet صلى الله عليه وعلى آله وسلم said لا تزال طائفة من أمتي ظاهرين على الحق حتى يأتيهم أمر الله وهم على ذلك وكما قال النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم The Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم said There won't cease to be a nation a group from my nation that is clearly on the haq and no one will harm them until the hour is established أحبتي في الله This Hadith of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam should give us comfort and strength to know that although The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam that although we face difficulties and trials and tribulations that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam let us know that a group from his nation would be remain firm on the haq although they might be few in numbers although Ahl al-Bid'ah may be kathir and although there'll be many who try to attack the people of the sunnah that they would remain on khair and would remain firm and they would not be harmed this is a lesson for us ahabati fillah to adhere and not be fearful of the blame of those who are in fact blameworthy. And we ask Allah the Almighty to accept our good and forgive our evil. Wa sallallahu wa sallam ala nabiyyina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa sallam.